One of the most popular star kids in the Bollywood industry is none other than Aryan Khan, the elder son of SRK. While many people think that being the son of SRK, Aryan is a spoiled kid, but a Bigg Boss contestant has revealed something different. Well, we are talking about one of the most famous contestants of Bigg Boss Season 14, Rahul Vaidya. Yes, Rahul Vaidya has recently revealed a shocking side of Shah Rukh Khan's elder son, Aryan. Rahul Vaidya, who has emerged as the runners-up of the controversial reality show Bigg Boss Season 14, has made a comment on Aryan Khan. In an old video of Rahul Vaidya, the singer seemed praising the humility of the star kid. Yes, Rahul has talked about an incident where he encountered the humble side of the star kid, who is often referred as spoiled kid. Rahul revealed that once he spotted Aryan Khan outside a club where the star kid came to visit his group of friends. But the security of the club was not letting him go inside the club at all. What surprised Rahul Vaidya and everyone present there was the star kid's patience and humility. Aryan did not use his father's name to enter the club and did not use his power either. The star kid stood outside the club until the guards let him inside the club. Well, this well-mannered behavior from the son of the richest star of the country surprised everyone. Rahul Vaidya was surprised and shaken with young star kid's humility and patience. The singer congratulated Shah Rukh Khan and Gauri Khan for raising such a well-mannered kid. What do you think about this behavior of Aryan Khan? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.